especially after that some of the project was combined. And each project, when we are thinking about, we need to think how this project is going to sustain. So we are not thinking of a project that we only want to work during the forum, but how do you think who is going to adapt this project and to make it sustain? So is it better to be adapted, for example, by school, by university, by organization? I don't know how, this is the, one of the homeworks you need to think
about. Or government.
The government. Always you need to think the cost of the project comparing the impact it's going to have. So don't think of a project that will need a high fund and cost, and you know the impact of it will not be very high. Which organization you will work with, you need to always have a list of organization. And always don't depend on one organization. You see, for this project, I only need to go and work with the migrants office. Because if the migrant office, they close the door, that means I'm going just to close this project. No, for example, last time when we came, some of the projects we visited was for migrants who migrated for a while and they came back to Bosnia. So maybe these group will be a good people who came back and you can use them, for example.
Leading by example. We call it leading by example.
Leading by example. So you can go for different organizations and places. Don't depend always for one organization or one person or one thing, because if it fail and then you will lose everything. Visit plan during the forum, that's the technology was thinking of. You need to have like ideas of them. Then who you will work with. The team you are going to work with, we don't know the team, the initial team, Yasmina has the names, but for each group, I think you need to know who are you are going to attract to attend the forum. For example, if I was not in this group, and you wanted to, we say that all of us are going to market for this forum, and you want me to come, I may come because I'm attracted to your project specifically, not the whole forum. So even you can do the marketing starting because you have a stronger and bigger belief in your project. That will let more people to come to your project. This is like different way of thinking. So you can also, not only the way that Dr. Mohammed was talking about that he's going to advertise about the forum, you can also make an advertise of your project, because then your group, your gangs can come with you and your project, and that will help you to work more sustaining.
I'm not sure if you, how many of you know about crowdfunding? Did you hear about crowdfunding? Most popular crowdfunding. Nobody heard about crowdfunding? Crowdfunding is a website. If you Google it, there are more than hundreds now, where you can put your project and the people will start to give you money, because your project will affect the society. They will give you a donation. It's very popular, crowdfunding. So if you put your project there, maybe you can bring also money to your project, okay? So just Google it. Yes.
Can you tell me how is it spelled?
Crowd. Crowd is C-R-O-W-E-D. Yes. Okay, crowdfunding.
Okay, and I don't know if you want to see now, and yes, just go with me about the teams after they got merged.
Yeah, can you tell us the name so that we make sure?
Yes, and we say the name so each one.
Actually, we need them to sit together. I will talk to, with them together.
So
just
now we can work in a team.
So the first one, migration, the team consists of Prof. Amel and Cholic.
Okay.
Belma Bajic, she's not here.
Okay.
Ayla Ivankovic and Enis Cholevic.
From the, what about the, from the youth? Okay, so can you sit together now? Just
so
to make sure.
To
okay, sorry, Prof. Malish. So that we need you together, yes. Okay. Okay.
Second team about the values and youth resilience, Zinita Borodovic, she's not here.
Okay.
Ada Muic and some students.